Alright, now a lot of you guys have been tuning into the Scoff project, keeping up to date on everything that we're doing. And we've been building this little beast since October 6, 2007 now. And we've gotten so much done. And I forgot what I'm supposed to say now, but it's pretty good. Anyways, to commemorate the whole entire time that we spent on this and everything that's gone down, we created the Scoff Project photo t-shirt right here, which I'm rocking on right now. And we got a collage of all different things. You got blueprints on here when Rob first jumped the ramp. We got some of our sponsors here. You got Monster right there, photo from the first test shoot, Dan filming light shot this year. Got the original ramp right there, Dan filming some more, all of this down there, some stick. Just some really sick stuff, all collage into one. There's over 23 photos in this shirt. And just sort of a remembrance and everything, and sort of like a little history token of everything that's been going on here at the project. Anyways, and this is also created to you guys be able to help us out here. Mainly, and we've gone towards the near the end of our budget here on the project. We've gone about $1,800 over the budget now from what was originally proposed, and we don't have money to really finish it now. We created these t-shirts so we can help raise money this way to help finish the project. So if you guys want to help out with the project in any way, this is a cool, sick way to get it done. Right now we're having a Go Skateboarding Day sale, and the shirts are only 10 bucks, and all that money goes right back directly into the project to get everything finished here. We mainly got the first section of the ramp done, and it's ready for test runs, but unfortunately at the state farm we can't do it. Not at this time anyways. But we need continual support, because what's the next plans for this, which is the money from the t-shirts going to be going towards to, is this landing area is going to be widened out twice as wide. Right now it's 8 feet wide, it's going to be 16 feet wide. And on top of that, we still have yet to build a 10-foot quarter pipe right here at the end of it. So, going up right here. All total, it's going to take about $860 to pay for all the plywood, additional lumber, and the masonite to get that done. So, if you guys support the project, you love seeing the things that we've uploaded, you've checked out the blog and seen the photos and all the hard time and work about that we put into building this backyard mini mega ramp, and you want to help support it and help us out and grab a t-shirt, and that way we can get this finished and we can show you what really can be done with this. So any sales at all, we appreciate your help and just for checking out and staying up to date with us. So thanks guys. You should have heard when I was climbing up, both of my shoulders popped. Buy a shirt. Double black. White. And brown. Though I'm not that skilled at Photoshop, you're not going to see these appear on either side of my hands, because Dan's probably up close on my face right now. But you can find them on the website. You can't beat it. No one can. This is like cheaper than Target. It's like 100 outside.